how to avoid fight escalations in your coupling experience or in your relationship. So sometimes you are going to be in a situation where your partner is triggered with you or triggered about something. And then you are going to enter into reactive mode and start fighting back. So this is called escalation. Eventually you have friction that starts building up. Eventually there is an explosion, there is rage, there is anger, you know, flowing around, exploding in your relationship. So if you want to avoid that, there is a very simple trick. You have to pause, listen and accept, receive what your partner is saying. It might not be true, but you open yourself to the possibility to listen. So you pause instead of reacting, instead of fighting back. You say, I can see that you are triggered right now. I'm going to sit down and listen to absolutely everything you have to say. You might set up the timer. You've got 5 minutes. Tell me.